Sete foi.
Yes, you know.
You don't have to live in bondage. You don't have to live in situations. You see, like there's no way out. There is a way out. And his name is Jesus Christ. No matter what you face in today. Oh, if you give your heart and life to him, you say, I'm in a situation that I can't do nothing about it. No, you may not care, but he can.
Yes,
that's right. Amen.
Amen. That's right.
The Bible says, come as you are.
Yeah.
And leave the rest to him.
Yeah. Have your way today, God. Have your way.
Oh, Jesus.
Praise your holy name. Praise your
He won't always strive with you.
That's right.
I've had folks just say, if I could just feel him one more time.
Come on.
He will leave you and you will never feel that tugging again.
Right.
He don't need you. He don't need me. He can make thousands of me, sister man. He can make thousands of you.
That's right.
But he loves you.
Amen.
He died for you.
Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
God gave his only son. I have only one son. And I don't think I could give him up for nothing. Now that's the truth. But God gave his only son. And he was willing, brother. He was willing. When they was beating him, mocking him, and spitting on him, doing it any kind of way, he could call the host of angels. But he saw you. He saw you. And he saw me.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you.
And he went all the way. So let's go all the way for him.
Amen. Come on.
If you're here today and you feel that tugging of your heart,
please obey.
Please. You know the devil, he'll push his way. He'll force his way. But Christ won't. All you gotta do is just ask.
Yes, Lord.
He loves you.
Yes, he does.
And because of the cross, we're free. He broke the chain for you and me.
Praise the Lord.
We too quiet, church.
Yeah.
Come on, sir.
Amen.
Sinners is looking at. See, I have sinners talking to me and telling me different things, Sister Nelly. And I had this one young man to tell me at Kentucky Fried Chicken one day during Longburn. He said, the reason I won't get saved. Christians, they brag too much about the devil. That's sad, isn't it?
Amen.
Brag on God.
Amen.
Ain't he good?
Yes.
He'll open up windows of heaven and just pour out blessings on the sister Mary. And when we're aching with those pains in our body, he'll come by you and touch us, woman. He loves you today. And because of him, I'm free.
Amen.
You're free. Some of y'all are, but some of y'all are in bondage together.
Amen.
God, give him strength.